This is a principle given in Scripture. Listen, he tells us at the end of this passage that truly I tell you, if he finds you faithful, he'll put you in charge of all his possessions. I run into people that seem like they want more, but what they have, they're not taking care of. I'm convinced that unless you start managing what you have better, then the very things that you have will be taken away from you. And why would God give you more if what he gave you, you mismanaged?